Yeah, evil scientist.
You're the ideal subject for my experiment. You're someone I can really sink my teeth into.
Oh, really? You don't say.